Humans have an urge to belong. Belong together. Belong in the world. Belong in their skin. Belong somewhere. We have a pleasure in feeling like we have a home. And are together throughout our lives. But it's a tricky thing. Because what do we have to do to belong? What is the life without the eyes of a human? It's maybe a completely different thing. The belonging itself has been defining its own square. Why do we need to fit into that square then? Why do we make it? And what if that square doesn't exist? What do we have to belong to then?